came up here for a second. That looks pretty dope.
Man, look at that piano. Imagine doing half a work on these.
Crazy.
I know.
It's oil. But that cool?
That's cool, bro.
That's oil. How do you not like?
So this is like a trunk. This is like a trunk, right? So what's the? Is there another trunk in the front?
That's crazy.
It looks dope. I like the body lines it has. The body lines are very sharp and nice. Damn, we got the sick ass lit up JDM. Japanese license plate. That's pretty dope. I like that. I seen this online too. It costs a good amount.
Man, it's pretty good lighting here. I haven't like started the vlog at all, but what is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. It's Benny here. Shut the fuck up, all right? Let me do my thing. Right, we came out here to Gtr-Rmy car meet. I mean, there's a couple GTRs. They're usually more packed and bigger, but there's still plenty of GTRs. And then we got this Subi over here. So out of place. But we got the power makers right over there. We got a couple Type R's. Pretty dope looking Type R's, actually. Like, they're all pretty dope in their own way. My favorite one is this black one right here. It's a matte black. I'm assuming it's wrapped, but it looks clean. It just looks good in person. Pretty dope. And then you got more over here. And then you got Jay's GTR. Always looks good. Never a dull moment. And then you got the new C8 Corvette right here. This thing, it looks so dope. In pictures, it's questionable, but once you see it in person, it is dope. The interior is just clean. And then, as you guys saw, a 2020 McLaren R620. This thing looks dope as fuck as well. AK Frank, it's the owner right there.
Don't worry about it.
This is what I'm trying to catch up to and beat with the S2000. Maybe one day. We'll have to look the horsepower on this. Oh, there's the owner. Let's hear a startup. It has a stock exhaust.
Yeah.
That was going to be aftermarket. Still cool though. But